Yeah. Yeah.
Hockey Academy. Holy Hockey Academy chipped it into the offensive zone. Goes out of play.
Face off one by number four. Face off to Jack Lindstrom. Phillips getting in. Puck battle on the boards. Billy wins the puck. Number seven chips. Pass it down to the D number 16. Chips off number 9, and then the Avalanche are heading into the lead zone. Goalie out of the net. Number 72 chips it up to number to Jack Phillips. Number 16 dumped it up to number 3. Number 23 hard on his tail. 23 dumped it back in the corner for Phillips. In front of the net, and it just went wide. And passed it up to Jack Lynch. He failed on the shot, then he got it again. Number 4 went hard on number 3. Fail. A shot and just goes high over the corner. Brody True. Brody True battling for the puck. Wins puck battles. Backhand into the goalie post and a big save by the Avalanche goalie. Won by number 18, took a number 14, getting it out into number 8. Number 8 almost tripped, passed it to nobody, to number 18. Number 14 stuck inside two elite players. Number 46 coming in. Number 46 moved past number 46, lost it, battling to get it back. Pass it. A shot. And he scores! Elite Hockey Academy score! The score is now 1-0 Elite. Scored by number 6 for Elite Hockey Academy. 1-0. Phillips going in deep for the puck. passes number 23. 23 got checked, still has the puck. Number 4 coming up, pass, root. Turner ran onto it, pass to the players. And a save by the Avalanche goalie. Number 72 rushing to get back in the close icing.
Rush to get back. Good cycle by Elite Hockey Academy. Number 16 has it. He's skating up the ice. Michael Roby is in the corner with number 27 for Elite Hockey Academy. Tried to keep the puck with the offensive zone. Now it's in the Elite Hockey Academy's defensive zone. And no ice is the call. But number 14 for Elite Hockey Academy, Smutney has the puck. And a block by Michael Roby in front of the net. Number 14 for Elite Hockey Academy, staying up. A good pass, number 27 for Elite Hockey Academy. Number 14, Smutney has the puck. Michael Roby retrieves the puck. Michael Roby's in front of the net. Oh, and just hits the crossbar, and it's out of play.
That goes high and it's out of play. Face up win by number 18, number 72 shot, and that goes high over the net. Number 6 comes it into number 8. Big chip. Number 6, turn it wide. Trying to get it out to number 8. Number 8 has a strike first line. Pass it to number 72 on the Academy. Number 72 chipped it out to number 18 on the defense. Number 46. It's tried to pass it. Number 6 couldn't make through. Dumped it in to number 5. Number 5 got tripped. Number 16. Shy, which just goes really well behind. Number 23 passed it to number 79, which passed it back to number 23. Which took a shot, and then number 96 tipped it out. Back from the net, and that just goes out. Defense kept it in. Phillips just went right over the net. Number 73 behind the net passed it to number 90, which faked the slap shot, passed it. Number 79 racing and trying to get it back in the zone. Number 93, Brody True, coming out to pass it number 9. Number 4. 4 with the big hit.
Jersey Avalanche and an icing call. Hockey Academy. Lee Hockey goaltender shot it out. And a save by Lee Hockey Academy. Number 16 for Lee Hockey Academy had the puck. Number 23 for Lee Hockey Academy passes it up to number 4. He's in front of the net to catch that pass. 42 retrieves the puck. Number 4 has the puck. He lost possession of the puck. Number 96 chases the guy behind the net. Number 5. Big battle.
Blocked by the goalie's chest. And a little... Yeah.
Lee Hockey Academy. He shot it just a little bit wide. Number 14 retrieves it. Got an icing call. Wow. Sheesh.
Face-off won by Elite. Number 16 passes up on some of these skates. Number 43 lost the puck from a big hit by number 16. Pass it up to Brody True. Brody True handling it. Pass it back up. Brody True heading into the zone. Pass it to number 5. Number 5 making moves around people. Number 5 tried to chip it in, but he couldn't make the real chip. Brody True heading up. Pass it down to number 5. Number 5 passes it to D. Pass it back to number 5. Dumps it down to Robbie Nolan. Robbie Nolan gets it and he couldn't make it to the D. Brett Cleavis getting out. Couldn't make it. And a pass. Number 16. Pass to number 79. Number 79. Number 79. Passing it to number 91, Michael Roby. Michael Roby passed it to number 27. Number 27 passes it to number 91, which passes to number 915. Number 19, coming up, passes it to number 1, low pass. Number 14, Evan Swanee, coming up, passes it to number 91, shoots in a big save by number 31 on that.
And if you go up and down, your focus can change, and I can't get it. I'm like guessing where the puck is at.
face-off won by Elite Hockey Academy. Number 14 has it for Elite Hockey Academy. And a shot and block by the goaltender. And the puck goes out of play. Face-off won by Elite Hockey Academy. Passes it to number 19. Oh, he still has a puck out there. Big battle. Passes it to number 6 and a good shot. Big check by number 6 for Elite Hockey Academy. Passes it over to Smutton. Passes it back to number 16. Passes it back to Smutton. Smutney skates it up. Big toe drag. Passes it back to Titus. Oh, and a good pass in front of the net, and a back end just goes over the net. Number 6 has it. Passes it to Titus, and Titus is behind the net. He passes it to number 6 behind the net. And number 6 just got bodied in the behind the net, and we have an injured player in the back of the net. Off one by Elite Hockey Academy. This goes wide. It's a big fight in the pass rush. Finally, somebody gets it. Number 11. Back to number 11. Dangles. Fortitude has it. He passes it up to the top of the circle to the defense. And a missed fire. And a missed pass goes to the other team. Number 4 has it. Dumped in behind the net to Phillips. Chipped up. And a good save goaltender for the New Jersey Avalanche. Passes it back to Robbie Nolan. Robbie Nolan takes a slap shot, and what a save by the New Jersey Avalanche goal. Number 4 has it, and a big fight in front of the net.
Good job, Robbie!
So, that's the guy. That's the kid who's down in the NHL.
Yeah. The only reason Jack wanted to come tonight instead of Quinnipiac was to like give a shout out to him back home.
Number 4 won the faceoff. Really happy. Dumped it. Number 5 has it. At the top of the circle. Passes it back to Robbie Nolan. Robbie Nolan has it behind the net. And Robbie Nolan gets hit up high. Robbie Nolan has the puck behind the net. On the right side. Number 4 has it in the corner. Passes it back to number 5. Number 5 has it. For Elite Hockey Academy. The Avalanche dump it in. It's a rush for Elite Hockey Academy. And a good save by Elite Hockey Academy. face-off won by Elite Hockey Academy. Passes off to Robbie Moore. The Avalanche defense, D to D. Another D to D. Number 81 has it. He passes it to number 14. And he gets hit up high, number 14. And a penalty called by Elite Hockey Academy. Behind the net for Lee Hockey Academy. Hockey Academy. Number 14 has it in the corner. He chips it off to number 18. Number 5 gloves it down. Smutney has it behind the net. He passes it up to number 18. Number 18 gets checked up high in the head. Number 18 has it. He's regrouping. Number 81. Number 16 has it. A shot blocked.
That's very precious. Is it done?
Yeah.
Who's Evan?
Have won by the New Jersey Avalanche. Took up the ball. Number 72 with the big hit.
up the wall. Number 72. 27. Number 70. Number 20. 14 has a Philly Hockey Academy. He passes it to number 27, Jordan Philly Hockey Academy. Good block by Elite Hockey Academy. Number 93 won the faceoff. Number 16 coming up. Shift it off to number 96. Shift it off to number 93 facing for the puck. Couldn't get it. Then number 24 took it first. Then number 39, the goalie instead. Off to number 72. Number 72 shipped it off to number 5. Number 5 tried to trip it out, but he couldn't. Number 17 passed it to number 21. Number 4 for Elite Hockey Academy chipped it all the way up to number 11. Academy on the power play. Number 5 balances the puck. Number 5 gets number 5. Number 5 runs for Elite Academy. Pass to number 19, which passes back to number 5. Number 5 holding and looking. Pass to number 4, which is number 4, pass to number 5. Pass to number 14, pass to back to number 5. Number 5 passes number 4. Number 4 looking. Pass to number 19. Pass to number 14. Number 14 went to number 4. Number 4 took a shot and that went off the skates. There's no penalty. Number 88, Robbie Nolan has it. Pass it to number 5. Number 5 got shit by number 81. Number 81 looking for the puck, couldn't get it. Number 88, pass it. Number 91, collecting it. Number 5 trying to get the puck from number 5 in the Avalanche. Number 4 coming in with the check. Number 5, pass it to number 19, fake the slap shot. Number 14. first off one by Lehigh Academy. Academy. Number 93 for Lehigh Academy won the faceoff and number 11 passes up to 96. 96 hustling for the puck. Lift up number 5 sticks and number 23 got it, passed it. Number 72 couldn't really reach it. Here comes number 29 and 21 and 17. Academy with 32 with the puck, shoots it wide. Number 21. Number 21 hit number 79. Here number 21 with the puck. Got hit by number 20. Got hit by number 96 for the puck. A shot that goes wide from number 81. 29 picking up the puck. Here comes number three for the Avalanche. He couldn't get past it, yes, and he does, but he couldn't get the pass. it's number 16. Pass it back to number 27. Number 19 deflected off his skates and went to number 19. Trying to get a hit up, but he couldn't. And for the net, Sean, that just goes high.
Thank you.
up on Elite Hockey Academy. Hockey Academy is shorthanded. Faceoff won by Elite Hockey Academy into the corner. Number 14 has it. Passes it to number 72. Passes it up to number 6 for Elite Hockey Academy. Chips it back. Number 72 has it for Elite. Press the deacon button and that's the time. And a whistle called. Chips it in. Number 72 has it. He's regrouping. Period ends.
Yeah, but you're quick there, so I'm gonna go grab a cup of chili too, okay? You ready?
Or do you wanna do it after?
You can do it right now if you want. Tell me when you're ready.
Ready?
Alright.
So we have Braden here. Give him an interview. Braden, how do you think the game's going?
Well, it's been pretty neck and neck. I think he's doing really good. I think the Spirit Elite's definitely gonna get one.
I agree.
sucks that now we still have to make up those plays. This week I was going to have to come. We have to stay in the hotel. We're going to stay with my in-laws. So today, my father-in-law was bummed that we have to come.
If you can make it,
Thank you. choo-choo, and we have a tie game. Will they get more? Find out. Number 15 and number 9 on the face-off. Who would win? Holding behind the net, waiting for his teammates. Now pushing. Number 21. Pass it number 19. Number 19. Popping it in, and that goes along the net. Yeah. Top dog in just went wide. Number 15. Dumping it in. Behind the net. And the loop will change. Number 24. Pass it number 19. Number 4. No penalty. And the call is icing. I went by Elite Hockey Academy. And got a play by number 19 for Elite Hockey Academy. I went by Elite Hockey Academy. And another out of play by number 19 for Elite Hockey Academy.
Wait,
Face off won by the Elite Hockey Academy. Number 19 skating up with it. He's pushing. Pass it up to number 5. He messed up. Holy cover. He passed it to number 19. Number 4 has it. He's skating. Deeks him. Goes around. Cut back. Passes it to number 19. Number 19 takes a shot. And a good shot by Robbie Nolan. Number 5 has it, circling around. And a shot blocked. Robbie Nolan has the puck behind the net. Number 5 has it, circling. Lost possession of it. Number 8, skating up quickly. Number 5 took possession. Robbie Nolan, skating up. A shot just went over. Brody True just got checked into the boards. The puck kept in by number 23. Brody True has it. He's skating. And a shot on net block. And a goal by Elite Hockey Academy! Number 23! Jesus just scores like Bobby Orr!
On the face-off. 6 for Elite, and number 13 for the Avalanche. Elite Hockey Academy won that, and passed number 79. That's number 18, and it went through. And it's an icing. Thank you.
Michael Roby passes it to number 27. And a good shot, it goes over the net. Number 27 still has a big hit behind the net. Number 27 gets back up and got checked again. Number 5 has it for the New Jersey Islanders. He dumps it in. Ollie Hockey, goaltender, chipped it out. Number 14, Evan Smutney has it. Chips it to number 15. Passes it to number 27. And a shot block where the goaltender's pad. Number 27 has it. That's a little bit pushed in the blue. Number 17, it's a 2-on-1. And a good defense by number 19. Ollie Hockey has it. And a shot for the New Jersey Avalanche. And the New Jersey Avalanche score. Hockey Academy is going into the offensive zone. This can be a chance for them to get the lead. This off won by Elite Hockey Academy. Passes it. Penalty call. On number 72 for Elite Hockey Academy. Number 72 for Elite Hockey Academy got a penalty for cross-checking. Number 4 won the face-off for Elite Hockey Academy. Number 16 chips it up the board for number 5. Number 5 gets hit. Number 16 skating off. He's rushing. He dumps it in. Has it in the corner. Good job. Passes it to number 16. Passes it to Evan Smutney. Evan Smutney dumps it in. Number 5 tries to take the puck behind the net. Number 81 has it. Passes it up to number 8 for the New Jersey Avalanche. Number 8 skating. He lost the puck. Time to go and get it. Puck is behind the net. Holy Hockey Academy has it behind the net. He passes it up to number 5. Number 6 has it. Number 11 has it. Academy goalie. The net comes off of the pegs. Has it at the hash mark. Number 18 passes it to number 16. Chips it. Number 16. Number 16 is in the offensive zone. A shot blocked. Number 15 tries to shoot it. Got blocked by the player. Michael Roby skating it in the zone. And a shot goes over the net. Number 16 behind the net. Number 23 has it. Jersey Avalanche catches it. Phillips has it. He's battling. Number 14 has it. That's a blue line. Cycles it back on the court and a big hit. Passes it to number 11. Passes it back to number 16. That's a Phillips. Put it out of the midair. Passes it to number 16. Passes it back up to Robin Nolan. Robin Nolan chips it. Michael Phillips is after it. Robin Nolan has to fucking toe drag it. And Michael Phillips has to cut. Robin Nolan has to cut it. A big battle in the corner. Finally, number 4 has it. Passes it. Back down to Robin Nolan. Robin Nolan circles. Passes it back to number 16. Number 16 passes it to number 4. Number 4 takes a shot and the shot just goes wide. Number 5 has to cut. Robin Nolan with the shot, and it goes off of the stick. Number 5 for Lee Hockey Academy has it. Passes it behind the net to number 4. Number 4 passes it to number 16. Passes it down to number 5. Number 5 has it. Circling around. Pass to Robin Nolan, and the net is off of the pegs. Hockey Academy. 79 has it. Passes it to Evan Smutney. Evan Smutney skating up. Dumps it in. And they're on the chase. And an icing call. Thank you. By the New Jersey Avalanche. Michael Phillips is on the chase. Number 23 has it behind the net. Number 23 has it past the board of Truman. Number 16 jumps it in. Michael Phillips has it. 43 gets it. Board of Truman jumps it in. Number 23 is on the chase for the puck. Number 96. Michael Phillips. Board of Truman has it. Passes it. And a good shot by Board of Truman. Passes it to number 16. And a shot and a good save by the New Jersey Avalanche goaltender. Little pushing in front of the net. Icing call. Going on under Avalanche's bench.
Yeah, because getting out of there is a pain. Getting in and getting out would be a pain, too.
Probably no one in. Remember something for the New Jersey Avalanche are talking. And a whistle called. Thank you. Hockey Academy has it behind the net. Passes it to number 11. Passes it to number 18. Number 18 shapes it up on an icing call. Behind the net. Passes it to Titus. Titus chips it up and he keeps it out of the defensive zone. Passes it to number 13. Chipped up. Number 10 has it now, skating. Chips it to number 20. Number 13 has it. Number 30 has it. The shot takes. And the puck goes out of play. Battle at the hash mark. Shot and a deflection. But it misses the net. Evan Smutney retrieves it to number 27. Passes it to Michael Roby. And a shot taken by Michael Roby and a no goal. And a big fight going on. Academy to get the lead. There's 2 minutes and 8 seconds left. Face off one by number 22. Number 22 has a circle around the net. Cut back. Number 27 does. Shot, shoots it. Goes over the net. Number 14 has it. Passes it to number 23 for the Hockey Academy. Loses the puck. 42 has it. Corner. It's a big battle in the corner. Phillips, number 16, jumps it in. Passes it to number 14 for the New Jersey Outlaws. And a good block by Evan Smutney. Evan Smutney loses the puck. Circles around the net. Evan Smutney at the puck. He got struck into the board hard, and he still has possession with the puck. And then he loses it. Number 6, Doherty, passes it back to number 4. He misses it. Goes into the defensive zone. Goes behind the net. Passes it to number 6. Flips it up to number 4. Number 4 has it. Skating up. Stops. Passing it to number 6. And a good save by the New Jersey Avalanche's goalie. Fight going on near the hash marks for the puck. Number 5 takes a shot. The shot got blocked. And somebody's hurt. Somebody's hurt. penalty called. Pushing on the dot on the left side. Going to overtime. Next goal wins.
Got overtime now. 5 minute period. Shot 45-14 elite.
This is a big game. Number 15. Take the face off against number 8. Here we go. Face off won by Elite Hockey Academy. Number 72 has it. Skating off. Still has the puck. Skating off. Passes it. 27 has the puck. Passes it to number 15. Number 81 has it for the New Jersey Avalanche. And it's in the corner. Number 72, behind the net. To the corner. Number 11 has it, skating around the net. Skating up. Passes it to number 27. C12. Passes it to number 11. Skates around the net. Passes it to number 27. He passes it to number 15 and he misfires. And that's a whistle.
That's a new one.
Is the point of the athletic?
You want me to find out? They just started playing 30 minutes ago.
Icing call. This off won by Elite Hockey Academy. Oh, it's not me. Number 5 has it. Passes it to number 14. Chips it up to number 29. Thank you. picks it up. Number 4 has a frozen hockey puck. Chips it back to number 19. It's a 3-on-2. Number 5 loses the puck. And a big hit as it goes into the corner. Number 5 has the puck behind the net in the corner. Passes it and a good block by number 19 in front of the net. Number 19 skating up with it. He is number 5 along. And a shot blocked. And the goaltender for the New Jersey Avalanche covers it. Face off one by Lee Hockey County. Passes it to number 16. And a shot goes high. Number 14 has it, Evan Smutley. He hits a big hit. Number 16 has it, regrouping. Passes it to Evan Smutley again. Chips it to number 15. Number 14 has it. Evan Smutley skating to the net. First shot. It's a 2-on-2. Good defense by Elite Hockey Academy. Number 16 has it. And then this person passes it. Number 24 passes it. Chips it out. Elite Hockey Academy chips it out. They're getting a change for the forward. Number 16 blocks it. Number 72 skating up. Passes it to Michael Roby. Michael Roby skating up. And he misses the shot. Number 72. Michael Roby has it. Passes it to number 11. Number 11 skates it up. He misses it. Number 19 has to get back for Elite Hockey Academy. And a big hit. Number 19 has it for Elite Hockey Academy. Chips it up to Michael Roby. Michael Roby has it. Skating into the offensive zone. And he misses the shot again. Michael Roby chips it in. Chips it into number 5. Passes it and he misses his player. Chips it in. 18 chips it in. And a shot blocked. Hockey Academy's offensive zone. And they're having a little bit of a team meeting.
Thank you.
7 seconds left. It might go to a shootout. Left in the period. He's off one. Passes it to Evans Mutton. Oh! Passes it. Well, 14. Keeps it in the offensive zone. Might go to a shootout. The game is tied. The game is over.
So we'll start by going to